Howdy folks, and welcome once more. Let's stick around and escape from Tarkov. I had wanted to do a night mission. Poorly aligned tree. Do I have a compass? We do not. We should be getting a compass. I need to talk to Jaeger about that. I had wanted to do a night mission, but alas, the best I could do was 5 p.m., so theoretically, night should be falling eventually. Anyways, we are on Shoreline, and my gear set is quite limited. I kept our long arm at home, basically just wanted to bring something along with a flashlight. And it's been a while since we went and run a Shoreline map. I know I did this quite heavily when I was first starting these series. It's been a while. Where are we? This... Okay, so that's like the minefields and shit down there, right? What do we have for our extracts? Pier boat, tunnel, rock passage. So tunnel's all the way down that way, rock passage is on north end of the map, and we don't trust the boat because the boat's never actually there. The boat lies. The boat is not trustworthy. You can't trust a mariner. I don't know. Boats, not even once. Anyways, my hope is that maybe we'll be in here long enough for darkness to fall. I'm pretty sure that the AI cheats. I am like 95% sure that the AI sees perfectly during the dark, which is bullshit. But you know, horror episode, right? Oh. It's up there. Hello? I am just looking for friends. I did some looking in the server configs, and I have found... at least with regards to vendor prices, that's something that can be changed. It's like literally editing a number, but the problem is that I don't know what the default vendor prices are for things. It's not on the wiki. So I guess for this update, at least for the time being, we're just gonna leave it at 10% or 0% as it is. And we'll just deal with having a bunch of currency that we wouldn't otherwise have. Let's see what else. I'm still like 95% certain that world spawns for items like just laying around are fucking broken again. Because of course they are. But you know, it is what it is. We'll be okay. With each version, new things come and new things are broken. I think this version brought like some new guns and stuff. Probably shit we're not gonna be able to do too much with. But they're there. Okay, so, yeah, gas station's over there. Alright. We'll get ourselves killed. I'm not too particularly worried about playing kind of stupidly here, because all I'm bringing in is a handgun, and we have, like, what, like, 1.5 to 2 million rubles just sitting around. That's seriously? No, that's just... random stuff. Thought it was perhaps a corpse. Got a laser sight. It is in fact a laser. Can I... no. Oh! Down there. There's no way that we are at, like, optimal range for this handgun. It's okay. I'll come up and say hi. Alright, buddy. Where are ya? I don't know if I hit him. I assume that I did not. Honestly, don't know. But under the assumption that I did not. That glare from that fire is pretty intense. Holy shit. Yeah, like, I'm sure that there should be just, like, crap laying all over the place in here. Of all the jank between this version and the last, that is probably the most disappointing loss to me. Because, man, being able to just, like, loot feels good. As opposed to everything being in containers. Man! Where'd this asshole get off to? Found them. AI's definitely feeling dumber. I don't know what you've got, buddy, but it's mine now. Take your axe. Wow, some like jank as fuck handgun. Alright. No, it's a SMG. Yeah, it's an SMG. Alright. Thing doesn't even have a fucking stock on it. Oh my lord. So bad. I would like to take his rig. Yeah, that's a win. Alright. Saiga 9. Full magazine, 9x19 rounds. Not great. That'll do. And cannon, how are you feeling? Less than half. Sadness. And normally there's not just one guy down here, but there might be in this case. I did look and see what like bot numbers looked at, and it looks like... Oh, there's a guy over there. It looks like in this version that they've capped bots on the server to like 13. So it's not going to be as busy, I don't think, because I think, like, when I was playing with the AI mod, I think that capped it at, like, 30. Where you at, friendo? What's this thing at? Single fire? Oh, it's a single shot submachine gun. What the fuck? Alright. This thing is probably terrible. Ah! I mean, anything works if you shoot him in the face, but okay. Was that him? Did he throw a grenade? I'm going to assume it was. What's up, buddy? I see your gun. Where's your corpse? It'd be wonderful if I could loot it. Did he just, like, explode? There's his blood spatter. There's like no body. His body just exploded. Alright. Can't even pick up the handgun. That's obnoxious. Not a handgun, a rifle. Alright, well. Shit. Sucks. Alright, let's carry on. We'll head for Loot Island, I guess. And maybe head north. I could go north to, like, the big hospital facility up there, but realistically, that's just gonna get me killed. Yeah, we made it through that the last time. Was nothing short of freakish luck, as far as I'm concerned. Correctly. I think up over here, on the other side of this, there's like a little hidden goody thing somewhere. Like over here, maybe. Aha! My memory isn't complete shit, only mostly shit. Oh, we got some Vita juice and some bullets. Sure, I'm actually gonna save the bullets, those might be worth some money. Screws will take, cigarettes will take, the USEC cap can stay, because Screw that noise. I've never really been a team player, I guess. When it comes to like, you know, team pride, nah, bro. I'm just out here killing dudes. At least I'm gonna be honest about it. If I see you and you are out here, I'm going to shoot you. It's why I kill everybody that I bump into, like, even though I'm playing a PMC, because, like, I don't know. The AI in this is jank enough as it is. For all I know, we're gonna get an update where, like, everybody is just hostile to everybody by default. And it just feels like how it plays in multiplayer, because that's how it plays in multiplayer. If you see anybody, you just kill them. I mean, unless you're doing, like, a co-op insertion or something, but that's its own thing. Alright, time to find out if anybody spawned over here. Getting stuck on terrain. Okay, fine, I'll go down there and risk getting my butt shot off. Oh, yeah. Man, that mag dried up awful damn quick, I will say. Where'd you go, buddy? Oh. That might not be a person. I should have reloaded my SMG before I came around here.
Ooh.
That was totally a person. Past tense, because now he's just meat. How many rounds is in this? It's a 10-round magazine on a fucking submachine gun that's fucking single shot. What in the fuck? This guy's got an SVDS and a Glock. Blessed Glock 17. Probably shouldn't be looting this shit like all right now. But I am. And I think I put his dog tags into his pockets, yes. Somebody's got a bunch of other shit. Maybe some soda? Yeah. And some beans, squash, and a CPU fan. I'm sorry, but your tactical rig is not nearly as cool as mine is, guy. Oh, I hear you. I hear ya. This thing's a piece of shit. Is SVD... Thermal sights! Why? Overkill. But at least now we know that there's a dude in there. Aw. So fucking Imba. I assume I killed him. Yeah, we did. Alright. This, I trust the hand cannon more than either of the other guns. Because I know how this thing works in close quarters. Alright. Talk. What kind of goodies do we have? Something for a Glock. That Glock go. I think that's a sight for it. Fucking ridiculous. Alright, I'm dropping this fucking SMG. That thing's a piece of shit. We just got an AKS. Tentatively better. And gun parts. What's that? The fucking is a front sight, yeah. It's like we won't even be able to notice it. 20 round mag on this thing, so it's got an extended magazine. Jesus Christ, yeah. 21 rounds. Kind of, what rounds are these? Heavy bullets. Huh. Where's my chart here? 9x19 Luger CCI. These things are terrible. Alright, good to know. Unsurprising, but good to know. Okay, and we're done with this thing. Let us have a quick looky-loo at this corpse. What's up, buddy? You tried, I guess. NPS. So these guys were probably bears then. Didn't work out too good for them. Another fucking SMG that has no buttstock on it. This one looks a little bit more fanciful than the other, which I think I can make this work. Not compatible. Ooh, that chaps my vittles. I would like to bring this thing home with me to vendor it. I dare say. I dare say that that might. Nah, actually, I think it will. We'll leave the AKS. This thing's probably worth more with all the mods and shit it has on it. Alright. Let's see what we've got over here. How's this thing looking? Mostly full. Totally full? Totally full. Alright. Car first aid, very nice. Some soap. And some drugs. Yeah, they're playing with grenades. Ooh, hemostat, nice. And meds and blood set. That was a good bag. Alright. Let's see, I think. Could we loot this? Yes. There's just so much shit over here. To the upside. We don't need to see them to kill them. We just follow the heat. And then introduce bullets to it. Oh, yeah, there's people over there. Good to know. I'm not gonna start shooting now. I don't know what this thing's. I have no idea what this thing's at its range. I have no idea how far they would be. That's the problem. Like, yeah, I could shoot. Maybe 200 meters? But I don't know. My character's getting all twitchy. Probably not 200 meters. It's probably far. Maybe like 150. What is this? Come on, guy. Hold your shit still. Why are you getting all twitchy on me? Just. There we go. 150 meters. About half. Alright. 7.62 by 54, so these are like no joke tier bullets. These are serious business. There was another one. There's one like up there. Oh, I see why we're getting shaky. We have our secondary meter there above our stamina. Is that our like focus or something? You can only hold it for so long before you start getting shaky. That would make sense, I suppose. Somebody up there doing things. Nearly full, okay. I like how the light reflects off the fog, that's a nice touch. Fog, of course, is the devil. Much like the night, the AI, I believe, sees through it perfectly, which is pretty shitty, But, you know, video games. So where was this asshole? Yeah, what's up, buddy? That didn't work out too good for you, did it? Another one? Holy shit. We were just, like, going through well-armed motherfuckers in here. Assault carbine. Not as fancy looking. But... hey, the question is, how much of this can I pull off? No. Just the scope, maybe? No. Well, I'm taking it. And I'm just gonna dump this thing. Take this thing. We have room for the ammo. Room for his handgun. Don't care about the splint, don't care about the buttstock. Oh, we can't wear this with this. Fuck. Well, that's a nice touch. The helm covers our ears, so it dulls the sound of the rain. I would have never noticed that, but that's a cool touch. Alright. Let's get out of here. Well, that was painless. And we did pretty well for ourselves, considering I came in with a handgun. We're gonna be making money off of this one. I mean, we're gonna be making a shitload of money anyways, because the dealers are fucked, but still. How many kills? 5 of them. 4 headshots. And that last dude at the end, I apparently dinged him in the chest. Yeah, 158 meters. Nice. Just had to zero it in a little bit, and we got there. Okay, let us unload. This SVDS is really nice, but again, it's one of those things that, like, it's too nice. So I'll be, like, hyper-paranoid, and then I'll lose it, and then I'll be a butthurt little shit about it. So we are going to be selling it. Along with, like, everything. Well, we're not gonna sell these. We have to start our collection anew. I need to get something to store the dog tags and shit in. This can go. This we're keeping. Bullets can go. Blood set can go. Hemostat I will take. Actually, no, we won't. We have a shitload of them. And the meds can go. I think the meds we can probably barter. Just look at all this shit. Holy hell. Alright, yeah, that's like half of our stash. Works for me, man. Alright, let's go ahead. Hand cannon as per protocol, doing work. I wish that they would track kills by weapon. Like, that I could like double click on this and it would tell me how many kills I got with this specific gun. So if I like bought another one, it would start off at 0 again. But kill tracking would be kinda nice. Just saying. And since it doesn't matter who we sell to, yeah, that SVDS. 363 grand. Just ridiculous. Sell this stupid flashlight. I figured out which flashlight we can use. Mechanic sells the flashlight, Peacekeeper sells the gun. Okay. Ear. This. Ragman. These. And Mechanic. Alright, sitting at 3.25 million rubles, Jesus Christ. This is by far the most money we have ever had, and of course it's because shit's broken. totally reasonable. He has nothing we care about. I do want to talk to Jaeger, I think. Acquaintance? Is this the one that I'm gonna take? No. Oh no, I'm an idiot. We have to come in here. Mechanic. Quest success. Out of time! Oh no! Does that mean I don't get my goodies? I think I might. Oh no, we've missed out on the compass. Darn. Whatever will I do? Jaeger, do you have anything I care about? No. Fence! My buddy, my pal, who's sold me all kinds of nifty shit thus far. What you got? Body armor. Oh, that's like some tank armor right there, too. A filter absorber. Some food. But otherwise, not a whole hell of a lot that it looks like I care about, sadly. Do I need... I don't need bullets. I need guns. Don't need food. Don't really care about anything they have. Oh, he sells... Oh, he barters for fancy sights. BMS kits. All kinds of ammo that is of dubious usefulness. What do we use? 5.56 by 45? Nope. Actually, Peacekeeper, would you sell that? Yeah, there it is. M855? Yeah, okay, so he sells our AR ammo. $2 a round. Holy shit. That's pretty expensive. And sadly, the only way we can get the fucking M4A1 from him is to barter for it. He doesn't sell it. He might later on, like once we rank him up, but we've got a ways to go. 4 more character levels, and then spending a shitload of dollary dues there, by which point it will probably be cheaper to just buy him on the damn flea market. Oh, and we have a respirator to sell. Let's get our fancy helmet on. Let's get our M4 back here. You know, so like, I might as well just bring all 4 of these magazines for the thing, but I'm not going to. I do, however, think I'm going to go ahead and call it here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time when survival continues. Until then...